Hi, I'm Linda, I'm 46, and I just completed the mind-body transformation at Hardstyle Kettlebell. What prompted me to make the decision join the group was I had reached 300 pounds, which I was not happy about. I was always looking for something. I had just finally got to the point where I was tired of wishing it and knew I had to do it. Wishing it wasn't gonna make it happen. So in the 12 weeks, I lost 46 pounds and 5 inches from my waist and went down 2 sizes, which I'm over the moon about. And I'm gonna continue to lose the weight that I need to lose, and I know that I can do it. If I had to recommend this program to others, which I have, I would, hands down. This is the best program I have ever had the pleasure of doing. I have done the gym, I have done boot camp, I've done them all. Like I said, I'm 46, I'm not new to this game of trying to lose weight and struggling with my weight. But this is hands down the best place that I have ever come across. It helped shift my attitude towards food. It taught me that I needed to find another outlet because I was emotionally eating, whether it was from boredom, loneliness, happiness, anger, whatever the emotion was. It was either time to celebrate with food or eat my emotions with food. So it taught me that I need to take stock of myself, my mind, my train of thought, and taught me how to eat, and that eating wasn't bad, and that the right foods are really fuel for your body and your mind. I also learned that I'm very, very strong and capable of doing it. When you start a program, you're so intimidated, I guess, and just really unsure. And by doing the program and with all the support that I received, I realized that I can do it, and that each day you get stronger and stronger. My ability, my endurance, has skyrocketed. I feel so much better. There's no more aches and pains, and energy is through the roof at times. You know, I don't even know what to do with myself. And also, like I was saying, just learning a new way in how to conduct myself in my life. And that helped me tremendously. What I loved about being here, and still love about being here, is the family that I have now with the Kettlebell family, which is what I call them. They're my Kettlebell family, and I love them all. And the support that you receive is incredible. It's unimaginable. It's something that you can't get from going to a gym by yourself, or it's just, you have people that are pulling for you, and they really, and it's genuine because they have their own struggles, whether it's from wanting to get stronger themselves, to lose weight themselves, whatever their motivation was to join, they need that encouragement back. And so when you walk in the door, it is such an encouraging environment. I love to be here. It's a genuine feeling. I love being here, and I miss it if I'm not here. And that's what I like, is the support, and there's no judgment. Right away, there's that connection, because you're all there for a purpose, and you all don't want to be judged, and you all want that feedback. Who doesn't love that pat on the back saying you're doing a great job, or oh, what a great getup you did, or it's so rewarding to be here. The quality of the coaching is A1. Right from the get-go, it was always about safety, number one. And asking, how are you feeling? It was pushing in a good way to find your inner strength, because you know, obviously when you're starting out, and if you are weaker, you might think that you can't do it. So there is always that guidance and that push for you. But you can easily go into a class and say, I'm not feeling myself today. Okay, so take it easy. And that's so important to know that you don't have to come into a class and kill it every single time. So that was immensely helpful, because when you think about losing, and a lot of the times your mindset is always like, you got to feel the burn, let's, you know, and you don't have that here. And you learned that you don't need to have that to get results.